Welcome to Communication 101, Effective Speaking. I am your instructor, Judith Dutille, and I look forward to learning with you this semester. The purpose of this video is to give you a quick orientation to the layout of our D2L course shell. If you have questions that are not answered in this video or in the Start Here folder, please do not hesitate to contact me to ask. All right, here we go. When you first log into D2L, you will land on our course homepage. D2L uses a layout that consists of menus and boxes called widgets. The top menu is your personal menu. This includes things like your course selector list. The next menu is our course menu, and this includes quick links to areas of the course that you will use the most, including your personal gradebook. In the upper left-hand corner of the homepage is announcements. I use announcements regularly, and I will post at least once per week, sometimes even more frequently than that. It's always a good idea to check announcements first when you log into the course, no matter what day of the week it is. Keep in mind that you can dismiss announcements when you are done reading them by clicking the X next to the announcement title. If you accidentally dismiss an announcement, you can get back to it by clicking the word announcements from the top of the widget. You can also restore announcements this way as well. On the right-hand side is my contact information. I will leave this posted throughout the course so it is always available to you. Scrolling down the page, you will notice that underneath my contact information is our calendar. This is just one of several ways that you can keep track of the due dates in this course. Underneath announcements on the left-hand side are our weekly modules and course content. This is one way to access the content for this course. I recommend starting with the Start Here module and navigating your way through. Please keep in mind that when you log into D2L, the content browser will remember the last folder that you navigated to. If you need to get back to the main list of folders, click the home link. Each week on Monday, a new folder will appear in this list. Finally, since this is a virtual course, you may encounter technical issues with either D2L or the Go React application we will use to record our speech videos. If you have issues that you cannot resolve on your own, please use the support materials that are available to you in the Go React and Technical Assistant widget. I look forward to working with you this semester, and I'll see you in the course.